That's it. Runs real good. Got a little oil leak here, it looks like, but no big problem. But yeah, everything looks like it's, I don't see anything leaking anywhere. I can tell. Everything looks pretty good. I'm gonna put the sheet metal on it and I'll hook to the 1-point disc. Or the, yeah, disc, a little disc I got for it. I'll hook to it and I'll, we'll go out there and we'll see what it'll do under load. Originally we were going to use this engine in that tractor there. So we took the governor spring, we cut about one coil off of it and give a little bit more power, so we're opening it up a little bit more, but yeah, I'm gonna carry that there and see what that governor will do, and see if it'll open on up when we get in a hard pull there. So, but all right, well, that's it on the 140 engine swap. I'll probably do, I've got a seal leak in here. I've already got the seal on the shelf there, but I don't know if you can see about right in there on the axle seal right there. I'll have to replace that sometime. But all right, let's take it for a spin.